graduating takes hard work and persistence. Pierre Public Schools class of 2020 has over 700 graduating seniors. Many of you are graduating with honors, with scholarships, with industry credentials, with experience, and with knowledge. Then suddenly, the global COVID-19 pandemic events altered our lives. Pierre Public Schools would like to thank you for your partnership in keeping our graduates, their families, our school staff safe while we're finding creative ways to honor the significance of your achievement. As a society, we have to shelter in place, to practice social distancing, and to wash our hands frequently while a vaccine for this new virus is being worked on. I am truly sorry we're not able to meet in person. I miss our normal routines. I miss hugging you today. I miss shaking your hands today. Today, I miss saying congratulations to you in person with your diploma in your hand. Today, I miss looking in your eyes while saying, keep progressing and keep investing in yourself. This will be a spring to remember no matter what. So hopefully, this virtual celebration will give you memories to look back on with a smile. We're not only celebrating your accomplishments, but we're also celebrating and putting closure to this chapter in your life. As your superintendent, I am super proud of you, your family, your teachers, the Board of Education, and the entire community are proud. My message to you is simple. One, please care more. And two, always remember your work's purpose is ultimately to make good things happen for other people. Let the celebration begin.
Good afternoon. I am Annette Coleman, your proud principal at Peoria High School, the pride of the city. I would like to express my sincere appreciation to you, the parents and guardians, for your support during your child's time at Peoria High School. Please join me in acknowledging our distinguished guests. Dr. Sharon Daimulan-Karat, Superintendent, Dr. Sandra Wilson, Associate Superintendent, Dr. Alexander Ikijaku, Associate Superintendent, Board President Mr. Dan Adler, Board Vice President, Mr. Doug Shaw, Board Members, Mrs. Lynn Kostick, Mr. Chase Kloss, Mrs. Martha Ross, Mr. Dan Walther, and Mr. Gregory Wilson. Executive Director of High Schools, Ms. Michelle Hassan, Peoria High School Assistant Principals, Mr. Doug Atkins-Blay, Mr. Michael Coleman, Ms. June Smothers, and Mr. Arnie Spiker. Principal at Knoxville Career Center, Mr. Eric Thomas, Principal at Woodruff Career and Technical Center, Mr. Michael Kuhn, Principal at Treewind Day Treatment, Ms. Renee Andrews, Head Counselor, Ms. Tammy Collier, Counselors, Mr. Jared Lucas, Ms. Mykesha Mitchell, and Ms. Paula Webb, Special Education Coordinator, Ms. Erica Zetterberg. Also like to acknowledge and recognize all former and current members of the military, first responders, and healthcare workers. Parents, families, and friends of 2020 graduating class, please join us as we welcome Sincere Brent and Marianne Armstrong representing the class of 2020.
Can you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay standing for the national anthem. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' bright glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave? Class of 2020. We did it, and thanks to all of our hard work and dedication. With that being said, the class will be presenting a bench to Peoria High School. The bench will be installed outside on the practice field to be used during various activities throughout the school year. Please think of the 2020 seniors when it is being utilized.
Thank you, Kamijah, and the class of 2020 for the great gift. I am proud to introduce our senior musical performance under the direction of Simon Webb and accompanied by Winston Dunbar. Enjoy.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying. I gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. There's always gonna be an uphill battle. Well, sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. It ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. You may not know it, but these are the moments that you're gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. And I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing on, because there's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. There's always gonna be an uphill battle. Well, sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. Yeah. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. It's always gonna be an uphill battle. Well, sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. It ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb.
I am proud to present the Class of 2020 Honor Students. This is the first year we have used the cum laude system for honors. Cum laude is for those students who have earned a 4.0 to 4.49 GPA. Magna cum laude is a 4.5 to 4.75 GPA. Summa cum laude is for a 4.75 to a 5.0 on a weighted GPA scale. Congratulations to those students. You will be recognized under your photo during the class presentation. Sterling Merit, the following students have been honored as Sterling Merit recipients, as they are the top 8% of their class: Brandy Rose Abel, Taylor Anderson, Cameron Baker, Brianna Bond, Sincere Brent, Stephen Collins Jr., Daria Edwards, Caitlin Herbst, Jessica Kellum, Christina Legg, Kayla Mendoza, Madison Mendoza, Kaylee Munter, Haley Nelson Miller, Haven Porter, Amarion Rickman, Savannah Unruh, Jordan Williams, Denaya Woods, and Raven Wright. Congratulations, Class of 2020, Sterling Merit. National Honor Society. I am pleased to recognize the students honored as members of the National Honor Society: Brandy Rose Abel, Taylor Anderson, Cameron Baker, Brianna Bond, Sincere Brent, Stephen Collins Jr., Anel Davis Watson, Eliza Davis, Daria Edwards, Caitlin Herbst, Andrea Hollis, Jordan Higgins, Jessica Kellum, Kamijah Langford, Christina Legg, Kayla Mendoza, Madison Mendoza, Gavin Mitchell, Yafaya Moore, Kaylee Munter, Haley Nelson Miller, Shazoria Poole, Miranda Torrett, Savannah Unruh, and Jordan Williams. Congratulations, National Honor Society. At this time, we will recognize the Preparatory School of the Arts graduates. These singers, musicians, dancers, and performers are wearing the Preparatory School for the Arts cords. 9 years ago, Peoria High created a school leadership group known as the Pride Team. The Pride Team provides community service through volunteering at the Dream Center, Steamboat Race, Love Peoria event, and raising money for the Haitian Hearts Walk. They mentor primary and middle school students at Franklin, Hines, and Von Steuben. They inspire primary schools throughout the district with their motivational program called No Greater Heroes. They even help create school rules through working directly with the building administration. I am pleased to recognize the seniors of the Pride Team. AVID, Advancement via Individual Determination, teaches skills and behaviors for academic success and prepares students to be successful in college. The curriculum at Peoria High also includes visits to various colleges and universities. I am pleased to recognize the seniors of AVID. POP, Peoria Options Program, is an alternative program to allow students a second chance at graduation. The Options Program has three components that consist of five area subject tests: work component that teaches work ethics and volunteer community service hours, and life skills. I am pleased to recognize the POP students. Please welcome the Class of 2020 commencement speakers, Taylor Anderson and Jordan Williams.
Hello, Peoria High, Class of 2020. It may be virtual, but it still counts. On behalf of the class, I would like to thank our principal, Dr. Coleman, fellow assistant principals, and staff members. Transitioning from the mindset of a kid to a young adult may be challenging, but my mother has told me to try not to take anything personal. As easy as it may seem, it is a complete opposite. High school is the most important thing to a teenager. You get to make new friends, create new adventures, lose relationships with those that you thought you would have in your life forever. Try new things, and most importantly, it is the time you make those fun, everlasting memories. The phrase, enjoy while you can, because these 4 years go by so fast, replays my mind when I realize that freshman year seems like it was only a day ago. Returning each year becomes normal, like without it, something wouldn't seem right. The first day back feels like every other first day, until it's your last. You commit to having the best 4 years of your life, and with that, you dedicate your time and effort into creating your own definition of the perfect high school year. After today, life shifts, each day setting you up for your future. You now have the power to create your own path. There will always be obstacles, but it is how you decide to move forward from those obstacles that truly matters. Just think, out of all those memories that you made with your best friend, or the lunch period where everyone at the table was in tears with laughter, or even the pep assembly where the students got the pride of teachers in the face, the memories that we will continue to tell 30 years from now. The good, bad, and the ugly times where you felt the need to simply give up is what shaped us into our current selves. Without memories, how would we be able to create our own story? Unfortunately, this year, some of those memories weren't able to be made. Those very last memories that put the cherry on top, gone without warning. No one could ever expect it, but it's life, and this is the perfect example of the phrase, it happens. Some kids might be the very first to graduate high school, and their parents didn't even get to see them walk across the stage. This would have been some kids' very first prom, and they didn't even get to experience it. How bad it all may seem, it is all a part of our memories, a simple story that you will tell. Even though we didn't get to experience the last best part, we now have to look on the brighter side. We can be thankful for all of the great things that we have accomplished in the last 4 years, the bonds and memories that we will never forget. As hard as it is, we will overcome it, and 30 years from now, this will be a memory. It might make you shed a tear, it might make you furious once more, but no matter how it ended, always remember how it all began.
Speeches are not really my thing, but I will do my best. After all, this is an honor, and I thank all of those who have helped me get where I am today with this wonderful achievement. With 2020 being the turn of the decade, I thought this year would be a lot more eventful. I would much rather prefer to give the speech to you all in person, but with the given circumstances, the best thing to do is stay safe while we let all this pass over. So for now, we will take what we can get, which is something we have been doing since we got here. Peoria is not exactly a paradise to grow up in. We have all faced our fair amount of struggles already in life. But one thing to remember is that there are others out there in the world who have it much worse than us, even in these trying times. So we must keep our heads up and keep pushing forward to be a symbol of hope for both those younger and older than us. In high school, we have had our ups and we've had our downs. Broken friendships and friendships made anew. With those we would have never guessed we would have connected with. We came in as young freshmen who tried to fit in where they could and sift our way through our confusing math classes, forming our little cliques, having that certain spot to eat at lunch every day, and that one class we couldn't wait that all our friends were in. Throughout these few years, our class has adapted a lot, from grading system changes to clear backpacks to having to finish our senior year off online. In the process, we have made our own identities. We have become trendsetters. We have become artists. We have become athletes. We have become a helping hand. We have become a beacon of light. And all thanks to the teachers and staff for helping us get there. Back in junior year, Coach Roper said to me, senior year is going to be the year of laughs, and to make the most out of it. Last homecoming game, last football game under the Friday night lights, last senior night, and for some of us, last time seeing one another as we walk down our separate paths of life. However, our last meet are new beginnings. New people, new responsibilities, new opportunities, and embrace the people we have become. Personally, I could spend my time here bringing back old memories and the nostalgia from our past 4 years together, but instead, I feel like looking toward the future and giving some words to live by. A while back when I was younger, I used to watch a YouTuber named Spoken Reasons, who introduced me to an acronym, FCHW. F stands for faith. Faith is needed in any whereabouts in life, whether it be religious, in another person, or group, or most importantly, yourself. You have to believe in yourself and trust yourself so that in any situation in life, you will come out on the other side where you want to be. C stands for consistency. In order to achieve anything in life, you must be consistent. Make the right choices day by day, second by second, and never cheat your way out of it, because the only person you'll be cheating is yourself. Lastly, HW stands for hard work. I've become a huge success doing nothing, said no one, ever. Throughout time, commitment, and effort, you will achieve in life. So the days of doing the bare minimum in classes, because we know we can, are over. 706 is roughly the number of days we have spent in high school, of fixed schedules, long days, and even longer nights, as we crammed in those last second essays because we procrastinated till the last day. Now as we move into this world together of unknown, I want to say to you that I believe in each and every one of you and wish you all the best in life. I know that I have said may go in one year and not the other, but for those I have touched and inspired, I thank you, for that is my plan in life. I'd like to thank all my teachers for the long hours spent helping us, especially in calculus, because I still don't get it. I would like to thank all the coaches for shaping us into responsible young adults and creating a family environment. Thank you to all the counselors who spent every day putting up with our senioritis and making sure we graduate. Finally, thank you to all the parents and friends who believed in us. Congratulations to my peers and myself, class of 2020, we made it.
At this time, I wish to acknowledge the commitment of the Board of Education, Dr. Karat, the administration, and staff. They have worked tirelessly towards the goal of educating the students of Peoria Public Schools. Also, I would like to recognize the Peoria High faculty and staff. They are a caring group of professional educators who are dedicated to excellence and building strong relationships with our students. I am honored to acknowledge the pride of the city. We would also like to acknowledge the hard work and dedication of the Woodruff Career Center, Knoxville Center for Student Success, and Trewin Day Treatment Program, faculty and staff. Dr. Karat and members of the Board of Education, I verify that these graduates have met the district's graduation requirements and are eligible for the Peoria Public Schools diploma. In addition, I'm proud to announce those sitting before you have reported to date earning over $2.5 million in scholarships and grants. Board Member Wilson, will you accept the Peoria High School graduating class of 2020?
Dr. Coleman, on behalf of the Board of Education, it is my honor to accept the graduating class of 2020 for Peoria High School.
Brandy Rose Abel, cum laude. Jose Aguilar Jr. Ashea Aguirre. Andre Auguster. Musa Ahmed. Alicia Alexander. Davion Allen. Erica Allen. Jakasia Allison. Sierra Allison. Ashante Anderson. Brandon Anderson. Deontay Anderson. Jemiah Anderson. Jatea Anderson. Cayman Anderson. Taylor Anderson, magna cum laude. Denedra Anthony. Vicky Areza. Marion Armstrong. Brianna Bachman. Christian Badillo. Najea Bailey. Cameron Baker, cum laude. Jakiah Banks. Christian Barajas. Sayuri Barajas Garcia. Rebecca Bautista. Jacqueline Beckett. Olivia Bell. Jamarius Bell. Mackenzie Bell. Micah Bell. Tristan Belt. Kiera Benjamin. Jasmine Bennett. Savannah Bennett Terrell. Jacob Berry. Cassandra Black. Christopher Lakes. Kendall Beauclair. Brianna Bond, cum laude. LeKaisic Bonet. Dominic Booker. Dejanay Boone. Christopher Boyd. Nyla Brackenridge. Sincere Brent. Lindsay Bridgewater. Omnia Brooks. Tyrese Broussard. Raekwon Browder. Orenza Brown. Nyana Buckner. Kiara Buford. Sean Birch. Jeremiah Burgess. Leviticus Butler Davis. Jakayla Bird. Cameron Camper. Randy Cannon. Evan Carruthers. Katrina Carter. Noah Chapman. Olivia Chase. Mikeyana Childs. Aaron Clark. Joseph Clark. Jerron Clemens. Sincere Clemens. India Coleman. Danielle Collins. Stephen Collins Jr., cum laude. Nakia Cook. Ava Rudy Corey. Gregory Cosby. Adrian Cox Jr. Crystal Crawford. Michelle Quahizo. Cheyenne Daly. Amante Davis. Alicia Davis. Aisha Davis. Kiesha Davis. Trevion Davis. Inell Davis Watson. Katara Dew. DeMarvis Dixon. Dreyana Dixon. Cole Dollar. Malaya Donnelly. Kaylin Dooley. Skylar Doss. Alasia Douglas. Emiliana Drain. Antonio Duarte. Trinity Duncan. Brianna Dunnigan. Morgan Dunkel. Dante Edwards Jr. Daria Edwards, cum laude. Tania Edwards. Centaris Ellis. Alyssa Elmore. Maria Espinosa Villegas. Kieran Evans. Trinity Evans.
Kima Fair Jr. Angelique Farlow. Farlo Perryman. Ricky Faulkner. Amber Finley. Charles Foster. Diedrich Foster. Jaden France Dent. Jaquan Franklin. Ronnie Franklin Jr. Abraham Fuentes. Javion Gardner. Alexis Gingery. Andrea Givens. Jonathan Goering. Francisco Gonzalez. Sophia Gonzalez. Johnny Gordon III. Rose Greenberg. Maldonado Javier Guyton. Austin Hall. Cassidy Harper Norman. Catrice Harris. Jirel Harris. Arian Harris Kostick. Rodney Harvey. Amir Haywood. Caitlin Herbst, cum laude. Gabriel Hernandez. Maria Hernandez. Julius Herring. Emily Hillman. Shayancia Hinton. Valana Hogan. Andrea Hollis. Devon Howard. Javon Howard Bradley. Jalen Howard Bradley. Randy Huber Jr. Savion Huerta. Jordan Huggins. Martasia Irby. Mia Irby. Santara Irby. Anaya Ivory. Ronique Ivy. Cabria Jackson. Emily Jackson. Keetrick Jackson. Kiana Jackson. Thea Jackson. Leslie Jimenez. Kamari Johnson. Marcellus Johnson Jr. Nina Johnson. Star Jones. Eamon Kelly. Jessica Kellum, cum laude. Karma Kimber. Benasia King. Anaya King. Sebastian Kurtz. Romeo LaMarche. Kamija Langford. Denijah Leathers. Love Lee. Christina Legg. Rosentally Leon. Mariah Linwood. Destiny Lawler. Leslie Lujano. Ashen Lynch.
Kavion Mack. Craig Mann. Jalen Marizetz. Trevion Marks. Juan Marshall. Bobby Martin. Jocelyn Martinez. Travelle Massey. Jeremiah McCall. Tanasia McDaniel. Imir Means. Yesenia Menchaca. Evangelina Mendez. Kayla Mendoza. Madison Mendoza. Luis Mendoza Valencia. Gavin Mitchell. Roger Mitchell. Anthony Magid. Jesus Molina Rodriguez. Anthony Moore. Camry Moore. Yafaya Moore. Yasayer Moore. Rakaya Morris. Laquan Mosley Howell. Zoe Moten. Micaiah Motler Proctor. Alex Munson. Kaylee Munter, cum laude. Hannah Murphy. Nadia Murphy. Justin Myers. Summer Myers. Ariana Neal. Haley Nelson Miller. Daryl Netters. Tyler Newell. Kyrell Nichols. Zachary Nlandu. Wendy Ortiz. Sua Osageda. Jawan Otto. Broslyn Owens. Devon Owens. Inea Parker. Mariah Pate. De'Arian Patterson. Andre Payton. Kyara Perry. Zyara Perry. Cortland Payton. Morgan Pham. Keikyo Fetsavan. Andrew Polignone Luna. Faith Pomeroy. Shazoria Poole. Haven Porter, cum laude. Juan Portilla. Cameron Powell. Jamal Primer. Angel Quintero. Hunter Reisner. Isabella Rathel. Ruby Rajab. Tylesha Rankins. Jeremy Reed. Imani Richard. Ebion Richardson. Amarion Rickman. Brianna Ritchie. Kirsten Roberson. Toby Robertson. Taina Rodriguez. Tatiana Rodriguez. Kyrie Russell. Treyana Rutherford.
Nimrod Salazar Solorzano. Latasia Sanchez. Hannah Schmider. Dominic Schoenbein. Dion Scott. Lachey Scott. Elijah Sittner. Michael Simmons. Rontez Sims. Krishana Smith. Lexis Smith. Cody Spencer. Jaden Spinks. Jalen Stennis. Mydriana Stitz. Damian Stockmaster. Tajay Strader. Layla Stringer. Chastity Stuckey. Iambria Sullivan. Iyana Sutton. Sydney Swearingen. Katara Taylor. Shannon Taylor. Kennedy Teague. Andres Thomas. Leif Thomas. Imari Thornton. Tariana Tillman. Alexis Tinkham. James Tipton. Jeremiah Tolliver Clark. Carson Tolson. Miranda Tortat. Morgan Tortat. Savannah Unruh Cum Laude. Balin Valdivia. Daisy Valadares. Jacqueline Vargas Marin. Heidi Velasquez Arajita. Tanaja Mercer. Asia Walters. Cameron Walton. Kaylee Walton. Quanisha Ward. Elise Wachewski. Lamar Washington. LeVar Washington. Noren Washington. Jackie's Watkins. Caleb Watson. Isaiah Webster. Sean Welch. Serena Welch. Justin Westenhaver. Ethan White. Camille Whitehead. Alicia Whitley. Roger Williams. Chris Christopher Williams. Jordan Williams, cum laude. Kashan Williams Bolden. Shakira Wilson. Shanila Winchester. Danaya Woods. Daquana Woods. Anaili Ren. Kariah Wright. Raven Wright. Alaysia Young. Carlos Zollicoffer.
Class of 2020, it has been an absolute honor being a part of this incredible group of seniors this year. You truly are the pride of the city, and I personally thank each of you for your passion, energy, and for all of the amazing memories. Our goal here at Peoria High is to provide the best learning experience possible. This extends into academics, extracurricular, and our special events like homecoming, dances, and Spirit Week that allow us to create a culture and a family that you can carry with you for many years to come. Class of 2020, we are in the most unique time in the history of education. Your plans of finishing your senior year with the usual memories may not have taken place. However, that could not be more appropriate for this graduating class. This unique moment of reinventing ourselves, changing how we stay connected, fighting through adversity, doing things in a way that no other senior class has ever done is exactly what you have been doing the past 4 years. Class of 2020, you are unique, you are different, you are innovative, creative, and you are leaving a legacy that many in the years to come will follow. For that, I salute you. Thank you and congratulations. I want to thank everyone who made today's ceremony possible. It took a lot of creativity and long nights to make this a special day. A special thank you to Ms. Michelle Hassan, Mr. Thomas Brooke, Mr. Raphael Rodolfi, and the high school principals. Thank you to Dr. Karat and the Peoria Public Schools Board of Education for your support during the past 4 years for these incredible seniors. Graduates, please move your tassel from right to left. Ladies and gentlemen, pride of the city, the Peoria High Class of 2020.